So guys, this is I don't know how to do this video, Abby. Oh my god, I go Vin. See as baby set. Hey, Zukwanike.
Six saw, I'm six saw on this saw. Unpredictable moves, I'm on a zigzag.
Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. My name is Ruth Emmanuel.
Ruth Emmanuel.
I'm Patty Abba. Yes, so we are. We oh are God. We. Oh so God. Today we are talking about the things we love about YouTube. So for me, number one will be being able to say things the way I want. Being able to express myself. Yeah, that is for me. I can talk. I can face the TV. Sure, because it's only me. I can literally say, oh, I want this water, and this water is not my own. I will not make it as a video and people will watch. For me, it's an avenue to express myself. On a normal day, I can't just... But you learn as it's going. Now, I actually can't poop it and think, oh, I'm facing my camera and talk. So for me, it's an avenue for me to be able to express myself the way I feel to be.
Yeah. That's good. And YouTube has really helped us a lot. Yeah. You know, just like you said, for me... it's an opportunity for you to make new set of friends.
Yeah, new set of friends.
It has really helped me a lot when it comes to making new set of friends.
Yeah, friendship. Yeah, because on a normal day in this life, in the next life, I don't think I've ever met her or know her. But through YouTube, you see us talking.
You just have a way of connecting.
Eating. You just on a normal day.
To me, that's
she's not from my village. We are not from. Do you understand? It has a way of bringing people together. Friendship, through friendship, you will call. Guy, what's up? How you day? You guys can gist for 1 hour, and you have something to talk about. So it bonds friendship. And another one is an avenue for me to know new things.
I'm not sure. Sharing your thoughts.
Just
like you said, you know, it's a platform that has been meant for you to share your thoughts. Now, you know, there are some persons that before they came into YouTube, they are quiet.
Just themselves.
You know, themselves. Yeah. They can't really talk. They can't relate with people. But YouTube brought some kind of boldness in them. Now you can relate with people without being shy.
Yeah.
You know, so I think that's part of the thing.
YouTube bring the E in you. E for energy.
It brings that.
Another thing, I think YouTube taught me time management. Now I'm able to manage my time to be okay. I need to, like, she bakes, she does pastry, she'll be like, okay, I'm taking 1 hour out for YouTube.
Exactly.
Then I can use the many hour for my business.
You're being time conscious.
You're time conscious.
You know, at every point in time, now before now, I'm not the photo
video, video
type, but YouTube have really placed me in a place where I'm so conscious of capturing the moment,
you know, so recording the
moment. Consciousness has never been there, but YouTube brought it, so it's a good one.
So you are looking, if you go to an event,
I'm telling you. So YouTube is an amazing platform.
And for me, for people that always say they are depressed, you can't be on YouTube and be depressed.
You can't, it's not possible.
There's video for
there
you to watch.
There are things to really get you scared.
If I just want to laugh, I'll go to YouTube and look for who is doing live stream.
Exactly.
People will leave the topic and start discussing things that you will just be laughing. Discovering who you are—that
is
my thing. Discovering who you are, because on a normal day, I don't know. I can go to bush and do video. You don't know you can even record. Talk less of editing.
You know, it gives you some sense of purpose.
Yes.
You know, now you. There are some things in you. You are beginning to realize.
Yes.
That you can actually do this. You discover. So it gives you some sense of new discovering, and you just want to explore.
Yeah. And it's also, for me, it's also a job. I don't know what other people, it's a job. If government give you a job, you go to work in the morning. Let's say you leave your house like 7.
What are you not saying?
And close for, it's a job. So I'm doing it with my heart and my soul. One thing I love about you too
is job.
It's like, giving we, the jobless people, job.
This one is hot. again.
It's when you join YouTube, not that the street hard. This YouTube is more than us. What our guys will be at this street?
I'm telling you.
YouTube street hard.
It's very difficult. It's
hard.
Very, it's very rugged. Very tough. It's very
and tough. I think YouTube have also helped me to deal with certain things in life, maybe like depression, looking down. I just discovered that your race is not my race.
Exactly.
Me and you might start today, and the next 1 week you are there, and I'm still where I am.
Exactly.
So YouTube, I feel like YouTube is one place that humble people.
Humble people.
YouTube will humble you.
Follow your own and just be patient till it happens. You're not, don't be in a hurry.
Don't even compare.
You know, don't even compare.
Yes. By the time
you start comparing, it's getting to depression.
Yes.
Do you understand? It gets into depression. So a lot of people join YouTube for different purposes.
Different purpose, yeah.
So their purpose and your purpose might not be the same.
Yeah.
So coming to start getting so agitated, so envious or so competitive, you know, it won't help you. So just do your thing.
Just do you.
And God will help you. So that's just it.
One thing I love about YouTube is the free money. Oh, money. YouTube is a free money. Oh, money. See, it's funny. See, I've been on Facebook for more than 10 years. I've been posting picture, video. I never get 10 kobo. But you are doing the same thing you're doing on Facebook, on YouTube, and you're being paid.
You know, that's huge. That is another good
That is the most coolest.
That is the most beautiful.
Most fantastic thing about YouTube. So people that are complaining that the percentage YouTube is taking is too much. Is it your money?
I thought
Facebook don't give you money before?
I thought
Instagram don't give you money.
No.
You know that they use your data, they watch. But this one now you are posting and you're making money.
I thought online.
So YouTube has given me money. YouTube has given me sense of purpose.
It has given you a platform.
It has given me a platform to meet people.
People.
Do you know, as
meet
a
beautiful people I've seen like
do
this.
Do you understand? I never see YouTubers where marry you, where don't they date each other?
Yes, now.
So you can get husband in this platform. If you are a single girl, make sure you are doing I've been single. Put it on your forehead. I've been single. I'm single. Hey, now. Although there are no, I think in Nigeria we have few males
as YouTubers. Yeah.
But abroad you have them plenty.
Yeah.
So in Nigeria maybe they feel it's a female thing and all that.
But it's not though.
Money no get gender. Ha! Money! Making money no get gender. One thing I like about YouTube is the money. The money. I love the connection too.
Very important.
I love the connection too. Yes, I love the connection because somebody can just call you. Oh, party, this is also a place.
Yeah.
Somebody wants to do this.
That's
you know
nice.
Who will do this?
Yeah.
Through YouTube, people have recommended business for me.
Yeah, exactly.
Shouldn't massive money, YouTube money.
So through YouTube, I've met amazing people.
Amazing.
I've made money. I've gotten gifts. Amazing. I've gotten surprises.
Wow.
I've been exposed.
To the world.
Yes.
To
YouTube.
World.
If you are not ready to be exposed, please don't come to
don't
YouTube.
Don't come. Just stay back.
Don't try it because you
just
people will get to know you.
Exactly.
Like I was watching someone's video yesterday and the person was like, don't complain if you have 10 views or 50 views. He said, you know what it means for 50 people
to sit and watch you.
She said 50 is in that you should imagine being on a pulpit
and your audience.
See, do you know what
that's
it means?
Huge.
50 people. Say that is
that's huge.
Imagine that person said that. Just imagine it. I was like,
that's
wow,
true.
That
that's
is huge. So 50, if you have 50, be grateful. Tomorrow you're going to have 51.
Yeah.
Nobody, even all this with the Maya, we are shouting. Nello, there was a time they were having one view,
exactly.
Two, three, four.
Exactly.
So don't just feel yes. So it's an encouragement for everybody.
Everyone.
Your views will come one day.
Come.
But just keep,
just,
pushing.
Just keep pushing.
Be like me.
Be consistent.
I dey put video. Whether you watch, you don't watch, I dey put.
Consistency is just the key.
It's just the key. So you've heard it. Consistency is the key. And YouTube is one place that will push you to your limit.
Yeah,
if there's anything like elastic, YouTube will break out. They will push you. There are times that you don't even have idea. What do you want to do today?
But before you know it, you might just watch someone and you can actually do this. And that is it.
So YouTube is an idea, think tank. I don't know the English. But you know, you know. If you know, you know.
Oh my
Okay, guys, I think that's where I'm going to end this video today. My name is Pat Ayaba.
I'm Ruth Emmanuel. Thank you so much for having me on your platform today. It's been an amazing, amazing
And she's
moment.
A very pretty mommy.
Oh my God, I'm just seeing her for the very first time.
Pretty mommy of plenty babies.
Are you pretty?
Please adopt me now.
Please, with her, if you see her
this,
fresh face.
This is what she does today.
Like, her phone is not doing justice to the freshness
my sister.
Of her face. Her face is so smooth and fresh.
Are you not funny enough? I have light. I hardly use it. Maybe that's my funny. So guys, do well to subscribe, like, and comment. We love you guys.
Bye.
Let me dance for family baby.
Don't cheat! Don't touch it!
Yeah, leave it, Danny. Danny, leave it.
Oh, Danny, leave it.
Danny, leave it. Not here.
Leave it.
Let me see if it's still moving.
Okay, you didn't touch it.
Danny, no, come.
Danny, don't touch it again. Danny, don't touch it again.
They just have to go down.
Daddy, don't make me lose my touch. Daddy, don't touch me.